Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play. How to Minecraft Let's Play video. And today we're going to be talking about how to craft. So whenever you want to craft, you want to craft all your stuff. You want to craft everything you can. So say I wanted to craft. I need to craft a chest to keep my stuff in, so I won't die. Chest done. And you need, unfortunately, if you don't know how, just hit X and X again. It says you need 8 wood planks, any type. And then you want to craft a furnace. And if you don't know how, you go back here. It says 8 cobblestone. So you get that. Place it. And whenever you do that, you always want to do that and get your wood in there. If you don't get your wood in there, then I'll be bad. Because you need cooked food as soon as possible. Like I said, you never know what's going to come. Can I trade with you? 3 animals for fruit and steel. You could trade with villagers, but did I tell you that? If you trade with them, you get stuff from them. So, emerald is rare. 3 glowstone, not worth it. But you could get glowstone anywhere. This is called how to craft different color wool. I'm about to show you how you could craft different color wool. Okay, how to craft different color wool. You want to get that yellow thing, a flower. Then you want to go to decorations, which is that, the painting. And you want to hit that on dandelion yellow. You want to hit it, A. And then you want to go to that stained clay. You want to go to wool, black wool. I can't get it. White wool, can't get it. White wool, still can't get it. I can get it, actually. I can get it, guys. I can get it. So white wool, white wool, white wool. Okay, I just crafted all my white wool. That's gone. Orange wool, can't craft it. Yellow wool, I can craft, see? Okay, you need that dandelion yellow thing. And whenever you find yellow wool, you could do that like that. Or, an easier way is to do this. You get this. You do this. Let me find a post. This is a pack of it. So, yeah. You can get as much yellow wool as you want, but you're just going to have to have a white material. If you don't have a sword, then too bad, can't get it. Sorry guys, if you don't have a sword. If you have a sword, then awesome, you can. You just want to keep getting them. And go to decorations, and keep getting that. That's 24, I can get 24 white wool right now. I don't want to get that right now, because I want to show you how to craft. You always want to stay as close to your home as possible. Animals only spawn on green land. Green land, I'm on green land now. That's the only thing animals spawn. Yeah, on is green land. Not near, on. So if you're not on green land, then you have to find a green land to get yellow wool. There's also another way to get yellow wool, but this is the easiest. You always want to click LT on a sheep to craft that wool. You craft that, you get yellow wool by dying sheep's fur and then killing sheep, which will get you this color. You guys are learning now, because I really help people, but hopefully I'm helping you too. Okay, I got four of them. That's perfect. Then you want to go to, can't get it. Then you want to go to this. Then you will want to go to back to your home after you get whatever you want. Like I said, do not lose your home. I'm a good person, so I know always where my home is. As you can see, there's more villagers to play with. Yay. Nope, I already looked at you. I don't need you. Emerald for 4 blood. You can get blood no matter what. I know how. 3 emeralds. I already looked at you. So, you don't keep wanting them. They'll take over your village. They'll take over your home if you don't kill them. So you always want to kill the villagers if you're living in a village. If you're not living in the village, just keep your villages with you. But my sword just broke, so I need to craft a new one. Whenever I say craft a new one, I mean just like craft a new one. So you go to sword weapons, go down, my sword walk, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna go to weapons. Here, down, A. I got the weapon. I got my sword back. And then you wanna go to armor, and you always wanna craft armor. So I only can craft leather boots. You don't, leather ain't good enough for you. Leather ain't good. Now you see that? You see that new ball right there? That means you have more health, kind of. If you have more health, then that's good. And if you have more health, then you'll survive longer. You take more hits if you have health. And another way is to, I have a wall, right? Yeah. So I just do this. I do B. I go to crafting table. This is the second way to craft yellow wool. You go to decorations again. You go to wool. And you see a yellow wool on top. And look, you need white wool. You hit A, create. Now I have two of this. This stores your items. You always want to store your items. Yeah, always store your items. You always want to store your items. Now if you're hungry and all you have is spider eye to eat, if you eat it, you hit Y on Xbox. This one I'm playing on is the Xbox. And you'll see a rectangle that says poison. This spider eye is poisoning you. I'll show you whenever I'm done with it, but I don't want to die, so. It won't die unless you poison yourself like 58 times. It only lasts for like 8 seconds. Then you're done poisoning by spider eye. I'm using my wooden sword right now because you always want to save your other sword. That's a better sword. This is one other way to get more colored wool. You can get blue wool, gray wool, all color wool. You just want to keep, now you want to get dandelion, you want to get a rose. And whenever you find a rose, find a sheep. Whenever you find a sheep, kill it. And whenever you kill it, you'll get red wool. Just like this. See that sheep over there? Say bye-bye to it. Oh, I'm stupid. You have to get the crafting, go to decorations, and find rose red. You keep crafting it. Every time you craft it, you'll get this. Whenever you get this, you want to hit it on the sheep. And then whenever I say hit it, I mean kill it. Whenever you get red, whenever you get that, and die on the sheep. Whenever you want to die it, you hit LT on controller. And then you kill it, and look what it popped. It could pop two wolves out too. It popped red wool. See, I got red wool. That's kind of what's going to happen every time you get it. Now, I think you only cracked it once. I don't think you cracked it twice. No, but that just keeps wasting it. You don't want to waste it. You could kill whatever. I killed all my fingers. I don't know why I just killed it with that. But now I got a sword. I forgot. And, yep, that's unfortunately how you get colored wool. You are always getting colored wool if you have the ingredients. If you don't have the ingredients, then unfortunately, sorry for that, but you won't be able to get a little. I don't know what you're doing, Wolf. And yes, you will find different colored sheep everywhere. I did not dye this color. I did not get gray wool, light gray wool. I found a sheep that was like, the fall was light gray wool automatically. Took it, I got light gray wool. That's another way. You'll find sheep that's blue. You'll find sheep that's red. You'll find sheep that's yellow. That's just another way how to get sheep. Didn't go in your house. And of course, you always want to store your item. Because if you die, you will lose everything. So you always want to store your important item. It's not really important to me, but I'm just going to store these. And this. Then I get this and I want to smoke that. White flesh will poison you too. See, if you hit Y and you hit RT and hit, hang on, if you have white flesh, it looks like that. If you hit RT on it, it says right there. You hit it and it says resource 2. Eating this can cause you to be poisoned. So you can be poisoned automatically by it. Same thing with this. You hit it on everything. See, crafting table allows you to craft a more variable selection of items than the normal crafting. And then, hang on, find it. Spada. This is a poisonous food and brewing item. Drop when a spider or cave spider is killed by a player. You can be poisoned. See, this is a poisonous food. It's food that you could eat, but it poisons you. You want to sleep as soon as always.
You always want to sleep. Hope this is helping you.
And that's it for part 2 of How to Minecraft.